This is how you make sure you win at the game of Nim every single time. First, make sure that the other person goes first. Now you have to make sure that the amount of sticks taken adds up to 4. So if he takes 1, I take 3. He took 2, so I took 2.
3.
He takes 3, so I take 1.
1.
It's not me.
Look that way. Now it's at 1. I'm gonna win. 3. You're an elephant. Ah, no.
Now there's 4 sticks left, so no matter how many sticks he takes, I can win, no matter what.